Hey guys, it's Ashley with Matthews Landscape. So today I want to talk to you about T-scale. T-scale is an insect that mostly attacks camellias, sasanquids, and Burford hollies. They can attack other plants. In this case, this is a privet here, and it's got a pretty heavy infestation. Most of the time, they attach themselves to the undersides of the leaves and along with the stems as well, and they just suck the nutrients from the plant. You can see here, it's causing a lot of discoloration. The leaves are falling off very easily. So the way you treat T-scale is going to be with a horticultural oil. You mix it with water and spray it, and whenever it has it on the underside of the leaves, when applying the insecticide or the oil, you need to be sure to spray every part of the shrub. So that includes, you know, the top of the leaves, bottom of the leaves, the stems, everywhere that the T-scale is. So with an oil, you're suffocating the insect because once they attach themselves to the leaves, they become stationary and they don't move again. So that's how you want to do that. When you have a heavy infestation like this, you may want to use a horticultural oil along with an additional insecticide. You know, typically something like imidacloprid or something like that. So anyways, we just wanted to point this out and show this to you guys. And if y'all have any questions, just ask below. Y'all have a good day. Bye.